Hello guys, welcome back to VCreator7 Gaming here. Today I'm gonna be joined by no one. Yeah, so I'm really sad. And is that Mercury? It could be Mercury. Or the moon. That might be Mercury. Yeah, so I'm gonna be joined by no one, so I haven't made a video in a while. Been busy with school lately. Have a lot of tests. And we're just probably gonna get straight into this episode. Let's just go to this control panel. Our navigation system, and we're just gonna go to let's see, how about we start at Everest? Now, have we done Everest yet? Yeah, let's start at Everest this time. So let's just keep going. 3, 2, 1, there you go. No one's joining me, so let's keep this going. Let's go on this thing. So how you guys been doing? Oh yeah, I just figured out that you could control the ship. Oh god, I don't want that. Here we go. We're getting into this game. Okay. Let's see if I remember. All right, I remember.
An artifact
now.
Has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
Find out, so let's just go straight through there. Okay. Let's see. Keep going. Oh god. What the crap are you? Oh, looks like I'm gonna be joined like a random person again. I guess. So these people are joining me, I don't know why. But I'm just gonna go into the thing. Oh yeah. Oh, my sneak attack!
Protected from enemy fire.
Jesus. I'm down. No, I'm down. Help. Thank you, guys.
Go to the dig site.
What do you want us to do again? Okay. I'll go to the dig site. Or whatever she wants us to do. Oh, I went to the wrong way. Great. Okay, I'm getting lost.
just uncovered. Extraction is available. If you choose. While it extracts the artifact.
I gotta go to the green
thing. Artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protect it from enemy fire. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Excavation complete. Look what we found. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
I need some help over here.
Excavator has lost power. Find another cell.
No! No! I died in this episode, Jesus. No! Darn it! Oh! Oh my god!
Destroy. Protect the remaining dig sites. Dig complete. Your hard work has just been rewarded.
Okay. Now what to do? Bleeding out. Okay, I'm dead.
Been located. Proceed to the dig site.
Oh, wow.
The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell. Has just been rewarded.
Run through them. I need to get rehealed. Stop it. Help, please! I suck. I'm literally the worst. Yes. Yeah, I'm getting healed. Thank you. Probably the worst Warframe player I've ever met. Well, you ice dudes are really annoying me right now. So you just need to die. Oh god, I just got like blown up or something.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. The scanner has picked
no,
up the
not
target.
Today. Not today, big fella. Oh, I'm smashing my circle button right now. Oh my god. Some help over here.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
Jesus. Oh gosh.
We need another power cell for the excavator.
How many power cells do we need? I'm just gonna run through everything.
Complete. Look what we found. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Come on, man. Okay. got 4 minutes and 43 seconds until this video ends. Are we supposed to like pick these up or something? Ability four. Okay. Oh, bleeding out. Okay, I gotta stop dying. Left the squad. We got a good solid at least 40 minutes. Might find somewhere to hide so I can end this episode. Probably in the next episode, I'll probably do this mission again. I'll hide up here. Okay, so thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you didn't, please give me some advice to make my videos better or something like that. So thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe for more videos in the freaking future. Goodbye.